Everybody, it's your girl Ali here, and today we're playing for one more time in Better Minecraft World. And as you can see, I did retrieve my items. Well, it was painful, but I did manage to get them back. So here we are continuing our mining adventures. I did set the difficulty to easy just for the first days because, well, normal mode is quite hard for me right now. Especially here in the start, and I'm trying to figure out what's going on, so for now we'll play on easy. We'll set it up on normal once we are better gear, and yeah, I'll also lock it up when it's normal, just to be sure, so I don't do anything else. So here we are with our items. I've found some more iron as well, and we're going to make a chest plate. Because I really need some armor here, and yeah, another thing we're going to do is continue mining, hopefully find some diamonds, and then try and go up to the surface and build our starter base, because that's what I want to do in this episode. I don't want to bore you with mining, and yeah, see you once I'm done. Or, well, you can see in the past we're finding ores and highlights of it, but the episode is not going to be mining. It's something you see, so yeah. Currently, I'm going to be needing a new pickaxe, so I'm just going to make boots. Actually, I'm going to make a bucket of water. And I think a sword would be a good idea, but I don't have wood. And I think there is wood nearby. I think. I'm not sure what the block is, but we'll figure it out. As you can see, I still need to figure stuff out, so yeah. Now that we have a bucket, we can continue our mining, and stuff will be much easier now. See? Okay, so I really need to find more iron. Perfect. Give me all the iron blocks, give me all the iron blocks. Here we go, la la la. And I'm going to drop the seal here. Boop, boop, boop. Let's go like this. Let's go up. Let's come here. Let's come here. Where I run. 3, 4, 5. What time do you have? 15. Perfect for now. Let's go find our furnace here. Oh hey, look at that! Diamonds! So we're going to drop this here, and we're going to collect these guys over here. And it's only one? Okay. We got one diamond, perfect. And so let's mine a little bit. Ooh, more diamonds, okay. I was pretty sure there was more than one, but I think there are only two first diamonds. Of the cave, and I found a village here, well, sort of a village, and it has some food and some basic stuff, which is great. So I got bed and also slept here, and it's pretty amazing, to be honest. I really like this town. Let's get all this food finally. I think we're good, and let's go explore this beautiful house. I really like it. Actually, I really like the design here. Have some basic stuff. Running table. Let's see the chest actually. Let's see if it has any food. Weapon armory. Wait, what's that? Okay, interesting. More food. We'll take the book. We'll take the pickaxe. And I'm glad I didn't take any items with me while going to explore. I managed to trap myself. Let's go find our crafting table. Hello, Elephant. Hello, Good. And I don't have a book to place it. Okay, so here I died. Here's my death. And here's probably where I placed my chest. Yep, here it is. So this place looks much better to live. So what I'm going to do is create a crafting. I do have a crafting table here, so I'm going to make a lot of ladders. You guessed it. How do you make ladders? Okay, I'm going to be needing this. Okay, got it. Perfect. And 24. 28. I think we're good. Let's go up here. 3, 4, 5. Alright, it's cobblestone. It's cobblestone sandstone. It's pretty annoying because it looks exactly the same as alright. Why am I keep mining it? I need to stop mining it. Well, you know, I don't know. I'll just mine it. So, what's the gig? It's about time I end the episode. I know I didn't build the start house, but I did quite a few stuff in exploring, so I think it's about time we end the episode around here. I hope you guys enjoyed. I was Ellie, and I hope I see you next time. Bye!